Many patients will lose weight unintentionally during cancer treatment. Many cancer treatments increase a person's calorie needs to maintain their weight, as well as their protein needs and other micronutrient like vitamin and mineral needs. So someone who doesn't have a great appetite may actually need to consume even more than they usually would to keep themselves in that kind of healthy balance. That can be really tough. So one strategy is to really make every bite count. So packing your meals with healthy types of fat can not only offer more calories in a smaller portion, but those healthy fats, you're not just eating fats, you're eating foods. So those foods that have healthy fats, like avocado, nuts and seeds, nut butters, certain types of oils, certain kinds of sauces, those can all help add flavor, which can combat some of the taste changes, which is a treatment side effect. And they can also add not only calories, but important nutrients. So minerals, certain kinds of essential fatty acids, other types of vitamins. So that's a really great strategy. Similarly, for someone who's gained weight and unintentionally during treatment as a side effect and wants to lose weight, kind of on the other side of that, you can see some similar benefit. So having those smaller, more frequent meals will help that person to prevent overeating, helping to recognize when they're full and when they're hungry. And loading up on the fruits and vegetables can really help to push into that satisfaction and feeling good without adding a lot of excess calories. And then walking actually becomes really important for both groups. Physical activity can help with appetite as well as helping appetite regulation. So it may help to boost appetite in someone struggling, and activity is really important in terms of metabolism and preventing regaining weight that you've lost if you're in that group of people who are looking to take some weight off after treatment.